Welcome, this is METSÄÄN, ECHOBENDER demo. Here's the ECHOBENDER, here's the synth, sounds like this. Okay, pretty noisy. That was a lot playing with this feedback here and distortion. If the echo amount or echo decay or repeat is all the way down, then this feedback knob works as a distortion. As a distortion, the dry volume and the wet volume. The dry works pretty well as a clean boost if the wet signal is off. The pedal is true bypass, so this is the true bypass signal, and here the boosted signal all the way up. Add some decibel. Okay, clean delay works like this. Oh, should be on, of course. Kind of slap back. Fine time tuning goes from here, and here's the coarse time tuning, which is goes like this. and it gets way slower than the chip is intended for. So if it's like really slow, then you start to get all this like artifacts and noise and sizzle and crackle of the sound in the background. The crackle in the background. To show the beginning again, so you can play with the feedback and the echo amount, so you can get some kind of self-oscillation patterns. I'll turn this down a bit. Thanks for watching, listening, and check out the shop, buy this stuff, and tune in again. Over and out.